guys, how's it going? I just got done shooting with Nate Schultz down in Minneapolis. It was a really, really fun day. I'll show you around the studio, and here's Nate.
Hey.
Hi, guys. But show you around. Shooting. I recently shot just the other day, so not shooting, I already did it. But it was a really fun experience. I'm very excited to be here. Got to see the Mall of America for the first time. Went to a few events that the Super Bowl was doing. Not a whole lot, but it's been super fun while I've been here. Not the weather, of course, that's been really cold, but otherwise, it's been decent. It's been really, really decent. Very, very fun experience. I'm excited to possibly get to come back here in the future. Love this place. There's a lot of places to see and check out. Like, it's just been a fun overall experience. And that's what I really have to say. I was really scared to come out here at first because it's 10 hours away from where I live. I live back in North Dakota. So this is very, very different out here. I love it. Very, very excited to be here. Not very excited to go home now because I really like it out here a lot. Love to move away to either here or maybe somewhere in Colorado sometime. Maybe California or somewhere warm. Bye, guys.